long tradition in cycling. Actually, my grandfather already had his own cycling team 60 years back. I learned driving on a cycling course, car driving, however.
It was a long time now that no German company was in cycling. Now, with our results, we achieved actually that a German company is coming back. I think it's a good step and a good sign in Germany.
We can contribute Alpecin with their global ambitions, where they seek for further growth. I think that we can be the good platform, and we will do everything to contribute to that.
We believe that cycling today is one of the most booming sports. It's a global phenomenon. More and more people are going to cycle, so it's a perfect fit.
And obviously they come from Germany and they feel responsible from where they come from, for their heritage.
Now we have to go also for some results in Germany. It's good to have a German sponsor.
We also believe very much in looking for talents, growing the talents inside to make them become part of the team and to really have a teamwork company.
It's been a great year and it's not even over yet, but really from the beginning, very good. And important thing, many good riders who have done very well. So yeah, we can only be happy, and the good thing, it's the result of riders getting better.
We call ourselves a professional family business, so we still are family owned, we feel like a family, but we work professional, and I think he has more or less the same idea. So that's again a nice fit.
Alpecin, you know it?
Yeah, I know it before.
You use it?
For sure I will use it now.